in Christ Jesus and go forth to see where God leads you this day to complete that sentence. Go forth in faith, go forth in courage, go forth as the church. May the grace of God, the love of Christ, the power of the Holy Spirit rest and abide with you and give you peace this day and forevermore. And may the church say,
Amen.
Wow, beautiful.